going to show you now is the honest, real evidence that needs to be shown at this hearing. This is Ringaskiddy, and this is the village here, and there is one chemical factory, two chemical factory, three chemical factories, and four chemical factories, and there was a toxic waste up here on up in Hall Dolan. This area here, where the white sheds are, is where I was born and reared. It's called Lochbeg. Here's a picture with those white sheds, and here's Lochbeg. There's my mother's house, my next door neighbour, McCarthy's, Coveney's, McDonald's, Welch's, Sisk's, O'Mahony's, and McCarthy's. I'm going to go through these houses, and I'm going to explain why these people are so passionate about what you're trying to do to us. This is our reality. This is what we're living with, or should I say, dying with. My father died of lung cancer. Richie Kine died of lung cancer. I'm going to skip this house, and I'm going on to Coveney's house. Breda Coveney died of cancer. Mr. MacDonald died of cancer. Johnny Coveney died of cancer. Jerry Welch died of cancer. My uncle Ronnie Sis died of cancer. Jerry Manny died of cancer. And Trina McCarthy lives to that. She survived cancer. Trina is their daughter. She survived cancer. They have four children. Their middle son, James, died of cancer on the 1st of February, 38 years of age, a fine, strapping young fella. We all watched him waste away for a year. He died a horrible, slow death. He was something like a concentration camp in the bed when he died. His family were here. His parents are mourning his death. While his older brother was treated and had a second tumour removed from his brain 2 weeks ago. That's the reality of the people in Ringaskiddy. And that's why we will fight this. We will fight it with everything we've got.
Here, here.